Hey Summers, today we're going to show you some captivating tips on how not to wear your caps. Keep it comfy, not stretched. Don't turn your sandy hat into a superhero mask. Don't quadruple up, it's not a cap sandwich. One cap's plenty to keep you streamlined. Don't pull the cap over your eyes. It's important to have a clear view of where you're swimming. Follow these tips and you'll be a fantastic pro at putting on your swim cap.